Good morning, dear student of class 12. Today, the topic of the short answer type question of second lesson of your short story, An Astrologer's Day. Question number 1. How could the astrologer get right of the stranger? Or the what advice did astrologer give to the stranger? Answer. The astrologer advised the stranger to go back to his village as early as possible because he saw the stranger's life was in too much danger. He added that the stranger should never travel southward again. Question number 2. How did astrologer earn his living? Why was he forced to hide his identity? Or what impression do you form about the astrologer's professional knowledge? The astrologer earned his living by his practical knowledge as he knew nothing about astrology. He was forced to hide his identity because he had stabbed a man in his young age and pushed him into a well, thinking him to be dead. This way, he was perfect in dealing his customers and professional activities. Next question. Why did the astrologer suddenly become nervous after seeing the customer? When the stranger was smoking his cigar and puffing out, the astrologer came to know that was the man who he had thrown into a well and thought him to be dead. Next question. What did the astrologer tell Guru Nayak about his enemy's death? The stranger's first question was whether he would succeed in his present search or not. The astrologer told the stranger that his enemy was dead. He had died 4 months back in a distant town. Next question. Why did the astrologer tell Guru Nanak about his enemy's death? I repeat this answer again. The stranger's first question was whether he would succeed in his present search or not. The astrologer told the stranger that his enemy was dead. He had died for 4 months back in a distant town. Next question. What did the astrologer tell her wife after dinner? After dinner, the astrologer told his wife that he was very happy because the person whom he stabbed some years ago is still alive. He was before him in the evening. There was an agreement with him to answer a question correctly for 8 anas. Next question. Why did the astrologer leave his village? The astrologer leave his village because if he had continued there, he would have carried on the work of his forefathers. On the other hand, he stabbed a man some years ago. So, to hide himself from the punishment, he left his village. This is the short answer type question of your second chapter, Astrologer Day, in short story. Thanks, student, and goodbye.